The way we vote in Tasmanian state elections has changed. You'll now need to number at least 7 boxes on your ballot paper. Voting is compulsory, so remember, number 7 or more boxes to make your vote count.